You can't expect the person who broke you into pieces to bring those pieces and say, I'm going to put you back together. You can't do that. You can, but why would you choose to do that? Someone who has the power to destroy you and uses that power, why would you trust them with rebuilding you?